Chaitanyena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Namo Vishnupadaya Krishna Prishtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namane. Namaste Sarasati Devi Gauravani Precharine Nirvisesha Sunyavadi Paschachate Shatarine Vancha Kaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha. Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vinda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So we're hearing about Gop Kumar and his travels by the power of the mantra given to him by his guru, and he could go all the way up to Vaikuntha, the spiritual world. So we heard how Gop Kumar entered into Vaikuntha, and he went through many different gates. Finally, he came to the main palace in Vaikuntha.
Gopa Kumar 就穿过了百昆特的大门，然后最后他见到百昆特有很多富丽堂皇的宫殿。
Remember, initially, everybody who came had four arms, and they looked very attractive, and he thought they were the Supreme Lord. But they would say, no, I'm not the Lord. I'm a servant. I'm the servant. Because in Vaikuntha, everyone is a form like the Supreme Lord.
一开始呢，他见到了很多长着四臂的形象的人物，他们非常的吸引人。嗯，多帕库马尔以为他们是至尊主呢，但实际上呢，他们不是至尊主，他们说我们都是仆人，我们是仆人的仆人。嗯，在百昆塔，所有的人他们跟至尊主一样，都长着四臂。
Finally, he came into this big palace, and he saw sitting on a big throne, there was the Supreme Lord.
最后呢，他来到了一个巨大的宫殿里面，在宫殿里面有一张巨大的宝座，上面坐着至尊主。And
he, Gop Kumar, could see the Lord was very attractive, very powerful. And he was surrounded by devotees, and the goddess of fortune was there. There were two main consorts. One is Rama Devi, and the other one is Bhumi.
主要的伴侣，一位是 Rama Devi， 另外一个是 Bhumi Devi。
So Rama Devi was preparing pan. She was preparing pan for him to chew. And the Gop Kumar could see that the lips of the Lord were all red colored due to the pan which he'd been chewing.
Rama David 在为至尊主准备槟榔，让他咀嚼。由于咀嚼了槟榔，
And his teeth were also the same. Oh, there's red color due to the pan. But still, the Lord had a beautiful smile, which was very pleasing to see. And he spoke very nice words, and he gestured very sweet ways. Everything he did was very pleasing and attractive to his devotees. And also with him was the Lord's weapon, Sudarshan. The Sudarshan chakra was there, but it was there as a person, and he was identified by the mark or by the symbol of the Sudarshan chakra on his head. So there were different devotees like that, who symbolized the different weapons of the Lord. And they each had symbols on their head, identifying them. So Ramadevi, she was preparing the pan for the Lord, and Bhumi, she was standing there with the pot. When the Lord would spit it out, she would take the remnants. She would take what the Lord would take out, would spit out. She had a pot there to catch everything. And surrounding the Lord were different servants who were all, you know, they all had four-armed forms, and they all looked like him. And they were carrying different items for his service.
在至尊主的身边，也跟至尊主一样，都是长着四臂的他的仆人们。他们手中拿着不同的物品。Some
people had these yak tail fans, which they used to fan for the pleasure of the Lord, and someone else was carrying his slippers.
有的仆人手里拿着浮尘。
来取悦至尊主，还有的手里拿着其他的物品。What did I? Yak tail fan slippers. Okay. 还有的仆人手里拖着至尊主的拖鞋。Yeah. And devotees were there like Shesha. Anantashesha, he was there, and Garuda was there, and many different leaders, senior devotees, they were all worshipping him, worshipping the Lord with devotion.
Anantashesha, Garuda, 也在旁边，还有年长的奉献者，都崇拜着至尊主。
And they would put their hands above their head and join the two palms together by worship, to show their worship of him. There was many servants there, like Giant Vijay was there, and Nanda and Sunanda, and all different senior devotees, servants of the Lord.
还有Jaya、Vijaya这些仆人的头领，以及Nanda、Sunanda，还有资深的仆人们。
Narada Muni was there dancing and singing and playing the veena and entertaining the Lord.
Narada Muni, 唱着歌跳着舞。
And Rama Devi and Bhumi, there sometimes they will laugh because Narada Muni is very amusing, so they will laugh sometimes.
Rama Devi, Bhumi Devi, 因为 Narada Muni 滑稽可笑的姿势，他们会发笑。
And just to give ecstasy to the devotees, to please the devotees, the Lord would extend his lotus feet, just as like offering himself, and in this way you give so much pleasure to the devotees.
为了让奉献者感受到狂喜，至尊主呢，他会伸出他的莲花足，以这种方式。
So by offering his feet, he's showing that his feet are actually the property of the devotees.
通过他这样来展示他的足，来表示他是他奉献者的财产。
Of course, he can't give away his feet, but this is the principle that. Because the devotees have taken shelter of his lotus feet, so they belong to the devotees.
当然了，至尊主不是不可能把他的莲花足送给奉献者的，但这是一个原则，就是当奉献者托庇于至尊主的时候，至尊主他就属于了奉献者。Shelter,
the Lord's lotus feet is that. What you get from doing devotional service, we get shelter at the Lord's lotus feet.
当奉献者们从事奉爱服务的时候，他们就获得了至尊主的庇护。They
become like the devotees' own possession. The devotees, they belong to the devotees. So if you want to get the Lord's lotus feet, you have to hear and chant. You have to worship the Lord with pure devotion. So when the Lord raises his feet to show them to the devotees, it's to think of how to, because he thinks how to benefit his devotees. The Lord wants to benefit them.
当至尊主他抬起他的双足的时候，他就在想着如何能祝福他的奉献者。So
when Gop Kumar saw this, when he saw the Lord show his feet to the devotees, then he became ecstatic and he called out, "Oh Gopal, oh my life and soul," and he went to run forward to embrace the Lord.
When Gopal Kumar 看到至尊主的莲花足就这样的起来的时候，他就处在狂喜当中，呼唤着，"Oh Gopal, 我的生命和灵魂！"他就冲过去想拥抱至尊主。
So this Gop Kumar was not so familiar with the way of Vaikuntha, with how people behave in Vaikuntha. And they had told him when he came there to Vaikuntha that he should not try to become intimate to get close to the Lord.
Gopal Kumar 他不太熟悉 Vaikuntha 的行为规范，他已经被告诉。 不要跟至尊主太过于亲密，不要接近至尊主。
But he forgot everything about what he'd been told, and he went to run forward with his arms open to embrace the Lord.
但是他已经忘记了一切，他冲上前去就想要拥抱住至尊主。
But some of the devotees who were there, they grabbed him and they held him back.
可是在场的一些奉献者就马上抓住了他。
So he was heartbroken. Ni shou shema? Guru Mani, fashion shimmer. Hare Krishna, Guru Mani, Sati Nizaima.
Go back home. Hare Krishna, Guru Dev 在。Guru Mani 妈大姐，您那儿有断续，听不清您了。
我把门，现在怎么样？我把门打开。
现在好一些。刚才没听到您的声音，
那我再重复一下。
Okay. And so when we were saying Gop Kumar, he was, when he got held back, he was heartbroken, and he became unconscious. He fell down in front of the Lord.
当 Gopa Kumar 就这样被拽回来的时候， Gopa Kumar 他的感到心都碎了，他失去了知觉就倒在地上了。
But the devotees present, they picked him up and he became conscious again, and he wiped his hands, he wiped the tears from his eyes away with his hand, he wiped away his tears, and finally he opened his eyes.
可是在场的奉献者呢，就把他给扶了起来，所以他就恢复了知觉，他用双手抹去了眼中的泪水。
So then he heard the Lord speak to him. The Lord of Vaikuntha spoke to him in a very deep, gentle voice. And he said to him, "Oh, please come back to your senses. Dear boy, come here."
主就以一种深沉的温和的语调对哥巴库马尔说，哦，请恢复你的神智理智吧，孩子来过来。
So from the time Gop Kumar fell unconscious, Lord Narayan had been calling him, but Gop Kumar could only hear him after he came back to consciousness. And the Lord told him, he said, "Let's talk together as friends. You don't have to worship me like this. Just talk as my friend."
至尊主对他说，让我们像朋友一样谈话吧，你不需要崇拜我，只需要像朋友一样跟我说话。
So Gop Kumar became very overwhelmed with ecstasy, and the devotees had to calm him down and bring him away, wake him, get him out of that trance.
Gop Kumar 他陷入了狂喜当中，奉献者不得不让他平静下来，从他的神定当中出来。
So Gop Kumar was experiencing ecstasy, the highest ecstasy, but the devotees were controlling him.
Gop Kumar 在经历着最高的狂喜，但是他身边的奉献者在控制着他。
So Lord Narayan, the Lord of Vaikuntha, he says to Gop Kumar, he tells Gop Kumar, "Welcome, my dear boy." He said, I have been eager to see you. I've been waiting for you to come here." So it's like a welcome guest, you know. The Lord is very kind to him. And he tells him, "My dear friend, you have passed many lifetimes without remembering me." And the Lord tells Gop Kumar, he said, I've been waiting for so long. I was always thinking, when is he coming? When is he coming? Maybe this time. Maybe I was waiting for you to come to see me. So even though Gop Kumar had forgotten the Lord never forgot him. And the Lord was always eager to get his devotee back. But the Lord said, "I couldn't think how to get you, how to bring you here." Because the Lord knows there's certain laws, certain conditions for people to come to the spiritual world. So he has to keep everything according to the law, the rules. In his previous lives, Gop Kumar had never chanted the holy name. If he had chanted the holy name, then it's not a problem, then it's easy for him to go back. So the Lord tells Gop Kumar, you did not give me any mercy. So he said, I arranged for this so that you could come to take your present birth as a cowherd boy in Govardhan. I arranged this so that you could come and meet me. And the Lord tells Gop Kumar, he said, "I became your guru when you were there in Govardhan. That's my special place, special home." He said, "I became your guru. And you know me by the name Jayanta, right? Your guru was called Jayanta. That's me."
Jayanti, Jayanta, 那就是我。
But here we see Krishna, the Lord Narayan, he arranged for Gop Kumar to take birth at Govardhan. So he changed the karma of Gop Kumar. So this was special mercy coming from the Lord. To get this mercy is very rare. People in the bodily conception who are attached to their home and family, they cannot get this kind of mercy.
处在躯体化概念下的人，非常依附自己的家、自己的家庭，他们是得不到这份仁慈的。
So today you have fulfilled my desire for a long time. You have made me very happy. So please stay here forever.
今天你满足了我长久以来的夙愿。 我非常高兴，请你留在留下来，留在这里。
The Lord said, "I never did much for you, but you did so much. You've done so much for me by coming here."
主对他说，我没有为你做什么，可是你来到这里，却为我做了很多。
So the Lord is encouraging Gop Kumar, I just want you to stay here with me, don't go anywhere else. So hearing Lord Narayan speak these words, Gop Kumar became very confused. He didn't know what to do, he didn't know what to say.
那听了哥帕库玛尔，那个哥帕库玛尔听完主Narayan的这番话，感到困惑不解，他不知道该怎么办，他不知道该说什么。But
then he saw that there were some people who were dressed like Gop Kumar. They were dressed like cowherd boys, and they were carrying flutes, and they encouraged Gop Kumar to get to come with them and to also play the flute.
随后，哥帕库玛尔看见有的人穿着跟他一样的牛头红的服装，手里拿着笛子在吹的笛子，他们鼓励哥帕库玛尔跟他们一起吹笛子。So.
For Gop Kumar, because he's from Govardhan, he's a cowherd boy, he knows how to play the flute. So Gop Kumar starts playing the flute. So his playing of the flute was very pleasing to the Lord of Vaikuntha, and all the devotees there, they were all very happy to see Gop Kumar with the others playing the flute in different styles. So the flute is made from bamboo. That bamboo also comes from Govardhan, so it's very dear to the Lord.
Oh.
So it came time to stop because it was supposed to be time for the Lord to take his meal. But Gop Kumar, he didn't want to go. Lakshmi Devi, she's the Lord's consort, she's telling everyone, now it's time you should go, it's time for the Lord to take his lunch. But Gop Kumar, he doesn't want to go, so the other devotees, they have to tell him, come on, you have to go, come on, come with us. When the Lord takes his meal, it's only Lakshmi Devi there with him. She's the only one. She's the wife, so she takes care of her husband. So, although Gop Kumar is in Vaikuntha, he's very careful not to get affected by the environment there, and he kept the same form which he always had, that of a cowherd boy. He didn't take the form of Vaikuntha like everybody else who has four arms. And he had also yoga powers which could allow so many opulences, so many facilities, material facilities. But Gop Kumar was very careful. He didn't get attracted to any of these things. In Vaikuntha, whatever one desires, it will appear. You get whatever you want immediately. Whatever comes in your mind, whatever you're thinking about, you'll get that desire. And everything there is eternal, full of bliss and knowledge. Everything is Satchit Ananda. And the powers which the devotees have there, they're very careful to use them all for the service of Krishna. So there's so much opulence there, but the devotees still feel as if they have nothing. This is the special nature of Vaikuntha, that everybody who lives in Vaikuntha can get control over all kinds of energies. Whatever he chooses, whatever he wants, he can do.
This is
But whatever they do, they always remain meek and humble because they're pure devotees and they know they're just a tiny part of the Supreme Lord. They don't use anything for their own selfish interest. They're not selfish. They use everything simply for the pleasure of the Lord. And they're serving the Lord in an infinite variety of ways. They're always thinking of new ways to please the Lord. So Gop Kumar continued to worship the Lord and to behave like he was an insignificant person. You have to be careful because the devotee knows they're equal in quality with the Lord. But they should always remember to be humble. So he has special opportunity to be recognized by the Lord, but still he wants to keep a humble position and not to become proud.
虽然他们有机会得到主的认可，但是他们保持着谦卑，不让自己变得骄傲。And
so Gop Kumar was thinking that this is a result of all of his previous births and everything, that this is the greatest mercy that he could possibly get.
Gop Kumar 知道，这一切都源于他上一世的。
He thinks this is the ultimate goal of life. This is the highest thing. This place, Vaikuntha, is the highest place possible we could reach. And we have the best master, the greatest master, and he's very merciful. So difficult for us to understand how opulent and how great this place Vaikuntha is. It's difficult to put it into words. Anyway, after some time, by the mercy of the Lord, he was given personal service. He was allowed to fan the Lord with the chamara. So he could feel the bliss of seeing the Lord. And sometimes he'd play for the Lord on his flute.
他感受到了，见到他因为见到主，他感受到极乐。有的时候，他可以为主吹奏笛子。
In the beginning, he could only get to see Lord sometimes, very briefly. But after he got more training, then he was allowed to be a regular servant and be regularly at the side of the Lord.
有的时候，一开始主有的时候不在，他只能短暂的见到主，但是后来受到训练之后。
And because he was good at playing the flute, so he got to come and play the flute for the Lord. But sometimes also he would call out, "Oh Krishna, Gopala," because he had this habit to chant the Lord's name. So. Sometimes he would do this, but in Vaikuntha people don't do that. People in Vaikuntha, they show more awe and respect, but Gop Kumar, he's from Govardhan. People in Govardhan, they call out the names of the Lord. So, he would sometimes he would sing and offer prayers about the activities of the Lord in Gokul and describe the glories of the Lord. He would often sing the songs and recite prayers glorifying the Lord in Gokul.
唱诵，就是主在沟库勒的这些活动和荣耀，他的歌曲和祈祷是描述着主在沟库勒的活动和荣耀。And
some of the songs would describe about the Lord's childhood pastimes. You know, when the Krishna's a young boy in Vrindavan, childhood pastimes in Gokula. So he would describe these things for Lord Narayan.
有的歌曲呢，描述的是主儿时的逍遥时光，所以他就给主Narayana唱诵，就是在狗哭了的那些逍遥。So
sometimes the people, other devotees from Vaikuntha, when they were not in the palace, when they were not in the presence of the Lord, they would come to Gop Kumar and they would tell him that, you know, that your behavior is not very proper. Yeah, they were like teachers telling their student. Gop Kumar was like their student and they were like his teacher. And they told him, you know, that, you know, this is not proper for you to talk about the Lord's childhood pastimes like this. You should just sing the usual prayers, the same prayers we sing, which describe about his unlimited and amazing qualities.
你应该就像我们一样来歌颂他的无穷无尽的无穷他的无限的形象，他无穷无尽的品质，跟我们像我们这样的来去歌颂他。
Yeah, we don't like to hear you say, my dear Krishna and hey Gopal. That's a very familiar, because it's too familiar. You have to show proper respect.
你不应该那么亲密地称呼他，哦，我亲爱的 Krishna, Gopal. 你不应该这样过于的熟悉，应该有大当的尊敬之情。
They didn't want to hear about, they said it's not proper to talk about the Lord's childhood pastimes. You should talk about Vaikuntha. We want to hear about the Vaikuntha mode, not Gokul. And to talk about how the Lord cheats Kamsa and how the Lord disguises himself as a cowherd boy. He said, Vaikuntha people, they consider that when Krishna dresses as a cowherd boy, he's only doing this to cheat Kamsa, but actually he's not a cowherd boy.
你不应当总是谈论主，主怎么欺骗了they told him they shouldn't talk about the Lord cheat Kamsa and dressed as cowherd boy.
Yeah, they say the Lord was only pretending to be a cowherd boy. But a cowherd boy is very degraded, very low position in society. And the Lord, he's the Supreme Lord. He's not a low person, he's not like not in the position of a cowherd boy. So when Krishna dresses as a cowherd boy, he's only doing that so he can kill Kamsa, so he can deal with the demons like Putana.
Vaikuntha 的居民呢就认为，主他是至尊主，他的地位是至高无上的，他所以把自己穿扮成木牛童的样子，是为了欺骗康瑟，是为了杀死像布丹纳这样的恶魔。
Difficult for Vaikuntha Vasis to understand. They cannot accept that Krishna could be a cowherd boy. They can only think of him as God, as the Supreme Lord, as a worshipable king.
Vaikuntha 的居民很难去理解主，他可以把自己以木牛童的身份和形象显现。Vaikuntha 的居民呢就认为，老人家是神，他是主，他应该是值得崇拜的。
And they think that to hear about childhood pastimes of the Lord, that may be all right in the beginning if you're just a new devotee, but it doesn't give proper credit. It's not a proper way to glorify the Lord.
白坤的居民就认为，托帕库马尔他一开始来唱诵至尊主的儿时消时光是可以的，因为他是一个新人。但是呢，在后来
Just like the Lord, sometimes he becomes Mohini, he becomes a woman. But of course, he's always male, he's never female, but he can become a female for some particular pastime.
就像如有时候他以 Mohini 的形象来化身为 Mohini。虽然主是男性的，但是只是为了特定的消时光，他才展示自己为一个女性。
Of course, devotees of Krishna, we like to hear about Krishna's pastimes in Gokul and Vrindavan.
当然，作为 Krishna 的奉献者，我们喜欢聆听 Krishna 在 Gokula 在 Vrindavan 的逍遥。
So the Lord's pastimes, they said, these pastimes, they're just, they're not eternal pastimes, they're just for a particular purpose to, so that the Lord can kill the demons.
他们认为就主的某些特定的消时光不是永恒的，他们只是为了特定的目的，比如说像杀死恶魔这样的目的才展示出这样的消时光。
And we shouldn't talk, the people of Vaikuntha said this is not showing proper respect for our Lord of Vaikuntha.
Vaikuntha 的居民们就这样告诉高巴库马尔，嗯，你这种言谈就是对我们Vaikuntha之主的不敬。
But there were other people in Vaikuntha, they said, no, no, it's okay. They said, this is the Lord's inconceivable pastimes. There's no fault to hear about them.
Vaikuntha 上还有别的人，他们就说 okay, 这是没关系的。主展示这样的消时光，这样谈论主的这些消时光是没有错误的。
So some of the Vaikuntha people said, this is just a temporary show, it's just some maya. But others said, no, this can be the Lord's eternal pastimes.
有的 Vaikuntha 的居民就说这些是短暂的，这都短暂的展示是 maya。 但是另外一些人呢，就说不，这些是永恒的消时光。
But some of the Vaikuntha people say, no, where is the pleasure that the Lord has to run? His mother's going to chase him, and his mother's, and he's crying, and he's running. And where's the pleasure, him going in the forest, walking on the stones and the thorns?
他们的居民就说，这些Vaikuntha的居民就说，主就这样被他妈妈追着跑，他妈妈在后面追他，而主在那里哭泣，这有什么快乐而言呢？主去森林里，他的足踩在那些石头荆棘上，什么好快乐的呢？
So there was some discussion in this way. You could see different moods among the people of Vaikuntha.
就这样他们就进行了讨论，所以从这里可以看到在百坤的居民身上也有不同的心态。
Then there were a few special devotees, very advanced, and they said, don't talk like this, this is not good. Krishna is very kind to his devotees.
还有一些特别进步的奉献者就说道，不要这样说话，这样不好。如果对他的 Krishna 对他的奉献者是仁爱有加的。
And any discussion, any chanting of any of his activities is very good and very helpful.
对这些逍遥时光的讨论都是非常好的，都是非常有注意的。
And very pleasing to the Lord to hear all these things.
让主听到所有这一切，主会感到非常开心。
And the Lord performs these pastimes for the benefit of his devotees, and to talk about them is very good for us.
主上演这些消时光都是为了他奉献者的好处，因此谈论这些消时光对我们是有好处的。
So different devotees understand the pastimes in different ways.
不同的奉献者就以这样以不同的方式理解主的逍遥。
And there were three different groups. The first group, they considered the pastimes of Vrindavan not to be suitable for the mood of Vaikuntha. But the second group are more liberal, and the third group, they're very much against any discrimination against any of the pastimes of the Lord.
第二组人就更加开明，第三组人是反对来对在主的逍遥时光当中进行任何区分的，区分对待。So
devotees have these different moods. There are reasons for this.
之所以奉献者产生这样不同的心态，背后有原因。One
is that our devotion depends on the qualities with the different disciplines which we have. The cultivation of knowledge, our devotion will depend on how much knowledge we have cultivated.
奉爱还有他的品质不一样，他奉爱取决于奉献者的品质，以及他们所受到的训练，他们培养了多少知识。And
also, second reason is for the Lord's pleasure, He likes to have different moods in His devotees. It's pleasing to Him to have different moods.
第二项原因。 奉献者有各种各样的心绪，是为主所感到喜悦的。他喜欢奉献者有各种各式各样种类不同的心态心绪。So
there was no fault in any of the devotees, although they have different opinions. There was no fault in any of their opinions.
虽然奉献者各持己见，他们。
So when Gop Kumar heard all of this, at first the words of the Vaikuntha people made him feel embarrassed.
当Gopa Kumar听到这些讨论的时候，Vaikuntha居民的这些话语呢，一开始让他感到很难堪，很窘迫。Because
in the beginning they were finding fault with him, and they were saying, "You're not right. You shouldn't do this." But then the other devotees came and they spoke, and then he felt better. He felt satisfied.
因为一开始呢，有的Vaikuntha的奉献者就挑他的错，就说你这样是不对的。后来呢，有的奉献者呢就跟他说，这是没有问题的。所以他就后来他感觉到心情好受多了。But
still he feels a little discouraged that he couldn't see the special pastimes and the he couldn't see the feet, the lotus feet of Lord Gopal.
他感到有一些气馁，因为他不能看到Gopal的莲花足的逍遥时光。He
couldn't see the special kindness and the special pastimes and how he plays with his devotees. He couldn't see all this in Vaikuntha.
他在Vaikuntha上是见不到这种特殊的特殊仁慈。
But then he would see the Lord of Vaikuntha, who knows everything, he would see him as the son of Nanda Maharaj.
Gopakumar?
Yeah. But then he would see the Lord of Vaikuntha, he would see him to be just like the son of Nanda Maharaj.
Okay.
And he would see the Lord's two consorts, Lakshmi and Bhumi, he would see them as Radha and Chandravali. And he would see also the Lord's servants, just like cowherd boys of Vrindavan. So this was arranged by Lord Narayan, because Lord Narayan understood Gop Kumar's mind. So he arranged like this just to keep Gop Kumar happy. But still he would feel sad, Gop Kumar would feel a bit sad because he couldn't see the Lord and his companions play like they do in Vrindavan. Okay, so we will stop here.
好, 我们讲课部分就到这里。
Are there any questions?
Yes. 第一个问题是来自于 喜宝。 敬拜Guru，今天请教两个问题。作为在Krishna觉里的初级学生，怎么训练自己，才能达到像Kumar兄弟们那样，在心里装满Krishna，而突破心里的恐惧和紧张呢？ Obeisance Guru， 那Today I want to ask two questions. The first one, as a neophyte in Krishna consciousness, how can I train myself so that I can be like the Kumar, the Kumars in their heart that they are full of Krishna and therefore to get rid of the tension and the fearness in my heart.
Be like the Kumaras.
Yes, Kumar 兄弟们.
The four,
yes.
The four Kumaras.
那希望马大姐，您说的是 Kumar 兄弟们. Yes, her question, in her question, she said Kumar 兄弟们, that means Kumars.
Mm-hmm. She wants to be like them.
Kumar兄弟们一样吗? Shall we first answer the next part?
What's the next part?
得到Guru的托庇后，每天在完成固定圈数之后，另外再为Guru健康快乐练几圈，这样的训练对增强Krishna知觉是否有利？ Guru会对我们的生死以及灵性修行给予哪些具体的帮助呢？ After I took shelter of Guru, after I finish my rounds, I will chant more rounds for Guru's health and happiness. is this training beneficial for strengthen my Krishna consciousness?
Well, yes, it will also help your Krishna consciousness, because Guru is Krishna's representative. So if you're praying to Krishna, that service to Krishna's devotees is very pleasing to Krishna.
是的，是可以帮助您的Krishna之觉，因为Guru是Krishna的代表，所以我们向Krishna祈，做出这样的祈祷，就这样，确实是服务Krishna奉献者，就能取悦Krishna。
Yeah, we pray not only for, we pray to Krishna and all Krishna's devotees, not just only the Guru, but we pray to Krishna to protect the health and protect all the devotees and keep them all in Krishna consciousness and protect them.
做出这样的祈祷，我们还为所有的奉献者向 Krishna 祈祷，保护所有奉献者的健康，让所有的奉献者都处在 Krishna 知觉当中，让祈求 Krishna 保护所有的奉献者。Of
course, we have a special mood towards the spiritual teacher.
当然。 我们对于灵性导师是怀着特殊的这个心态，特殊的心绪。
So, we want to direct our devotion particularly towards Srila Prabhupada, who is the Shiksha Guru for all the devotees.
我们想把我们的就是奉爱指向 Srila Prabhupada, 他是所有奉献者的Shiksha Guru, 训示灵性导师。
So when you pray for the Guru, you should pray for Srila Prabhupada. Pray to Srila Prabhupada to help you and to give you good Krishna consciousness.
所以当你为Guru祈祷的时候, 您可以向Srila
Prabhupada祈祷, 帮助你, 给予你很好的Krishna知觉。 Srila Prabhupada, we encourage all the devotees to cultivate this very strong relationship with Srila Prabhupada, because we're taking a lot of mercy from Srila Prabhupada, from his books and from his teachings and from his temples and devotees.
因为Srila Prabhupada的关系，就我们希望所有的奉献者培养出跟Srila Prabhupada的这种强烈的纽带关系。由于Srila Prabhupada的仁慈，他给予了我们书籍，给予了我们教导。
So when we pray, we want to pray for not just only for one person, but for all the teachers, all the devotees, all the Vaishnavas, that they will be protected, they will be safe.
我们不仅仅为一个人祈祷，我们为所有的老师、所有的奉献者祈祷，祈求他们得到主的保护。 So the next part.
Yeah.
母乳会对我们的生死以及灵性休息给予哪些具体帮助呢？ What our spiritual practice生死 and following birth and death and spiritual practice, what kind of specific instruction will Guru give us?
Well, that will take some more time until we actually see what service is most suitable for you and how you would be best to use your energy in the service of Krishna. We have to see what particular interest you have.
只要花时间才能看出来就是哪项服务最适合。
Guru Mani, Haribo, Guru Mani.
Hare Krishna, Guru Mani Mataji. His signal is not good, maybe he can't hear him.
He's in where? Oh, he's still in that Shan Shan.
Yes, it should be. He said yesterday he's in that Shan Shan.
肯定信号那边不太好。
嗯。古玛尼玛大吉。Hare Krishna， 亲爱的。对，现在听到了，刚才断了一阵儿，那信号。
哦我现在用的是 WiFi
的效果不好。
现在怎么样？
现在好了，现在可以。
Hare Krishna。
Hare Krishna。No, Bhutai Hao.
Bhutai Hao.
Krishna.
Okay, Hare Krishna.
好了，好了，好了，别动了，就在这个位置啊。
好。
好 ，Hare Krishna。
啊，那您一会儿您来。
那个问题是吧？看那个问题看不到是吧？
嗯。
看哎呀，不行啊！
不行。那我就先这样读吧。
那我就先这样读吧。
哦，为什么好大的回音呢？
我们可以重新连一下吗？
我们可以重新。
好 ，Good day。Can you call again？
重新。
可以吗？我们重新呼一次。
可以。
好
的。好的。
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
我们还在，嗯。
对呀、啊，对，姑妈妈在紧，你把你那挂断呀，才能重新呼。
Hare Krishna。
可以吗
？Hare Krishna。
听到能听到我的声音吗？
我能听到您的声音。
对，你把你那挂断呢，你挂断才能重新呼啊。
哦，好的。
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Good day. 现在好了吧？可以听，听清了吗？
可以。
好的，好的，好的。
好，那下一个问题，下一个问题是，那还回答第一个问题吧。就作为在 Krishna 之节的初级学生，怎么训练自己？萨提玛德吉是回答这个问题可以吗？
对，但是就是现在那个西宝妈的就没有回复，他现在说的就是指库马尔斯兄弟嘛。嗯
，OK，
对。
So the question from 西宝 ，As a new fighter in Krishna consciousness, how can I train myself to be like Kumars and full of Krishna in their hearts and to get rid of fearness and tension in my heart?
Well, you can worship the four Kumaras. You can read about the four Kumaras and about their pastimes. You can read about how they appear in the sacrificial arena of Maharaj Prithu and they give instructions to Maharaj Prithu. You read the fourth canto, Srimad Bhagavatam, and you can read about the four Kumaras there. And that will inspire you.You have to hear. You want to be like the four Kumaras, you have to hear about the four Kumaras. What do they teach?
如果您想像库马尔四兄弟那样，您应该朗读《国家瓦坛》的第四篇。库马尔他们是怎样在瑞图马哈拉吉的祭祀场显现的？去聆听有关于库马尔四兄弟的教导以及他们的活动。
So you hear about the four Kumaras, then you can understand what you need to do to be like them. You have to develop their mood.
这样的呢，您就能够理解他们的心态，知道应该去怎么去做，才能像他们那样。
Four Kumaras, they do a lot of.Meditation also, they tend to sit and meditate on the Lord.
Kumar 四兄弟他们做很多冥想，他们会坐在那里去冥想。
But they like to travel, go and meet different devotees. They travel different places for preaching and for giving Krishna consciousness to awaken people.To higher knowledge.
Kumar 四兄弟喜欢旅行到不同的地方，去启发人们，启发人们如何拥有 Krishna 知觉。The next question.
Yeah.
Harivansa Das, 顶拜咕噜，请问 Gopal 和狗帕和狗帕拉的意思有什么区别？ a business guru, what's the difference between Gopal and Gopala?
No difference.
没有区别。
Just some people, they pronounce it different. When people speak Hindi, they will say Gopal. But in Sanskrit, it's Gopala.
说印度印地语的，他们就说 Gopal， 但梵文就是 Gopala。
Just like people say Ram, but it should be Rama.
就像有人说 Ram。实际上应该是 Rama。
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Not Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
应该是像 Guru 这样念诵 ，Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare， 不是 ，Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
But same person.Just different pronunciation.
这两个只是不同的发音而已。
Oh.
The next one.
Okay, yeah.
下一个问题是来自 Pancha Tattva Das Dasa， 顶拜 Maharaj 和所有奉献者，主 Narayana 亲自教导 Gopal Kumar。他为什么还感到困惑呢？ A business Maharaj and all devotees, Lord Narayana personally taught Gopal Kumar. Then why Gopal Kumar feel bewildered?
Because Gopal Kumar is from Vrindavan and it's a different mood.The mood in Vaikuntha is not the same as the mood in Vrindavan.
因为 Gopal Kumar 是来自于 Vrindavan， Vrindavan 的奉献者的心态和 Vaikuntha 的奉献者的心态不一样。
Right, we heard Gopal Kumar, he wanted to run and embrace the Lord, but you can't do that in Vaikuntha.
在讲课当中，我们听到托帕库马尔想冲上去拥抱至尊主，但是在瓦昆塔呢是不能这么做的。
瓦昆塔 ，you have to keep a distance, you have to keep back, you have to show them a proper respect.
在瓦昆塔呢，需要保持距离，需要在后面站着，需要保持尊敬。
That's the mood of Vaikuntha.
那是瓦昆塔的心态。
So Gopal Kumar is not accustomed to that. It's just something so different for him.
Gopal Kumar 不习惯这么做，是，他这是跟他的心态不一样的。
Okay.
The next one is from Sati. Sati, do you does it?在瓦昆塔的那些奉献者应该已经觉悟了绝对真理的人格性，他们依然会对主的崇拜有不同的理解。请问 Guru Dev， 是不是每个人对绝对真理觉悟都是不同的，对于服务的理解也是不同的？我们现在练习做的服务的心态也各有不同。所以我们不应该评判任何人的服务。In my Kunta, the devotees should have realized the personality of absolute truth. Still, they have a different understanding how to worship the Lord. My question is that.Is that everybody have different realization towards the absolute truth? The realization is different. Therefore, their understanding to the service is different. Now, we have a different mood in our practice of service. Therefore, we shouldn't judge anybody's service.
Yes, right. People have different moods. They have different natures, different moods. We have different positions and different relationships with the Lord.
是的，我们有不同的心态，不同的本质。
The Lord likes variety. He enjoys these different relationships.
主他喜欢有各式各样的，他也在其中呢乐此不疲。
If everybody is just the same, then it's very boring.
如果大家都是格式化的，都一样，那就会感到令人感到厌倦了。
So it makes life more interesting when there's variety.
如果是种类繁多的话，就是会就变得很有趣，很有意思。
So we see different devotees have different inclinations and different nature attitudes in their service to Krishna.
我们看到不同奉献者他们的倾向不一样，他们的态度还有他们对主的服务就不一样。
So nothing, there's nothing wrong, just like they said, there's people in Vaikuntha, some of them said, oh no, it's not proper to talk about Krishna's childhood pastimes. But others said, no, it's also very good, it's very purifying. Different natures, different modes.
就像刚才呢，在讲课当中提到，有个Vaikuntha居民说，这样谈论主的儿时的逍遥就是不对的，但是另外一些人呢，却的观点是，这没有这样做没有什么错误。
还有呢？
下一个问题 ，yes， 还有 ，Drupadi Devadasi， Hare Krishna， Danguru， Gopakumar 得到主的特殊仁慈。在前世没有念诵圣名，还在来世是勾尔丹山的牧牛童，还去了灵性世界见到主，感觉我们没有勾巴库尔那么幸运啊，在卡利年代出生堕落的家庭，是一个妇女，必然有很多物质依附，感觉挺可怜的，要回归守神，希望太小。要得到特殊的仁慈，必须要有资格，对吗？必须要有爱和气绝的心态。Hare Krishna, thank you, Guru. Gopakumar has got special mercy from the Lord. Although he didn't chant the holy name in the previous birth, still, in this birth, he was born as a cowherd boy in Govardhan.He even went to spiritual world to see the Lord. I feel we are not so fortunate as Gopakumar because we are born in Kali Yuga and in fallen family. We are born as a woman and we have many material attachments. I feel I'm very pitiful, poor, very poor. Not so much hope to go back to Godhead. Is that we need qualification so that we can get special mercy? We should have love and the mood of renunciation.
Well, a special mercy, it is.It's special. Not everyone gets it. Gopakumar he got some very, very special mercy. We can desire, but there's other ways to become perfect. The other way to become perfect is by doing sadhana. You know, we may never get special mercy, but we can become perfect if we do proper sadhana.
确实，就像 Gopakumar 那样得到特殊仁慈是不容易的。但是我们可以通过 sadhana 规范修行，我们通过规范修行 sadhana 也可以达到完美。
Women can also become perfect. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Striyo Vaishyastata Sudras Tepi Yanti Paramgatim. Even though we be of low birth, we can attain the supreme destination if we take shelter of Krishna.
虽然即便是投生为一个妇女，也可以达到完美。Krishna在《薄伽梵歌》当中就说到了，无论是一个妇女也好，就是苏哲也好，像麦夏这样的，都可以通过托庇于主而达到完美。
And we're born in a very good time, because although it's Kali Yuga, this is the golden age, just after the appearance of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who came to give the chanting of the holy name. So we're very fortunate.
华帝年的黄金的时期，如彩丹尼亚妈帕布也刚刚在不久之前刚刚降临在这个地球上，给予世人这个运动。
So we should see the good things which we've got. You're talking, oh, you haven't. You may say so many things. We're disqualified, but we have a lot of good things, a lot of things in our favor.
我们应该看到优点，放到强，看到优势。 您刚才所问题当中说的都是不好的一面，但是我们也拥有很多优势。You're
born in you're born in a country which is a very big country, many people, so you have a lot of opportunity to distribute the mercy, and you have also association with devotees. It's very special to have the opportunity to be able to associate with the devotees and to connect to them and to be connected to the disciplic succession. So we have a lot of things in our favor. We should take advantage of all these things.
您投生在一个伟大的国家，人口众多，所以可以把主的仁慈 开发给众多的人口，而且呢，您也可以得到主的奉献者的联谊，跟主的这个奉献者的使徒传系也联系在一起。So
we could say, oh, so many things not good, but we have a lot of good things. Very fortunate to have the human birth. On the Earth planet where there is Govardhan Hill and the Yamuna River, and you have the association of devotees. So, see all the good things which you have.
您刚才提到说，他们在卡利年代还有很多不幸的情况，但是我们，您应该看到这个优势呢，就是，得到了一个人体的出生。 并且呢，我们在这地球上也有高尔丹山，也有雅穆纳河。And
we have Srimad Bhagavatam. You have it also put into your own language, Chinese. So, you know, you have so many nice facilities to become Krishna conscious.
您也有圣典博伽瓦坛，并且被翻译成了中文，也有很多有利条件。
We should think we're very, very fortunate.
我们应当认为我们是特别特别幸运的。
You don't have to be born in Govardhan.
您不需要就是投生在高尔丹山。
You just need the association of devotees.
您只需要得到奉献者们的联谊。
And you have that, you're getting association.
奉献者的联谊您已经得到了。下一个，手机YY新人，季妈提，季萨提妈提的问题，是否我们在保持尊重的同时，要找与自己观点一致的奉献者？ 更深入的联谊，以保护自然的多样性。Krishna 的仆人的仆人。This is from servant of the servant of Krishna. The question is relative to Sati Mother's question. Is that we keep respect to others. At the same time, we should find those devotees who have the same opinion with us so that we can get deep association and also to keep the variety keep this variety.
We should want to associate with people who are of our nature, right?
Yes, we should respect others, but we should also find those devotees who have the same opinion with us so that we can have deep association.
Yes, no harm in that. Yes.
是的，这么做没有什么坏处。
You have people who have common interests or the similar nature will maybe feel more comfortable in their association. That's all right.
是的，有不同的本性，不同的观点，当我们和他们在一起的时候感到舒服。
嗯。
那这样做是没有坏处。The next part of the question is that, 顶拜孤乳，我们如何获得文达文居民的心态？我们如何获得百坤的居民的心态？能否同时拥有两种心态呢？ Obeisance Guru, how can we achieve the mood of Viraj Vasi, Vrindavan Vasi, and how can we achieve the mood of Vaikuntha Vasi? Can we have those two?Mood simultaneously.
So the mood of a Vrindavan, resident of Vrindavan, is cultivated by hearing about the people of Vrindavan. You have to hear all the pastimes of Vrindavan, and then we should become attracted by a particular resident of Vrindavan and adopt that mood of the resident of Vrindavan.
要获得文达文居民的心态，就要聆听文达文居民的活动和并且我们要脱离于文达文的一位特殊的居民，聆听他的活动。
But the residents of Vaikuntha, they're not on the level of the people of Vrindavan. They don't perform devotional service in the spontaneous manner of people in Vrindavan.
Vaikuntha 居民的心态和文达文居民心态不一样，他们不会像文达文居民那样做出自发的奉献服务。
Devotional service in Vaikuntha is according to the rules and regulations.
在维昆塔上面从事的奉爱服务是根据规范原则而从事的奉爱服务。
So, you can't have both together at the same time. Either be one or the other.
不能同时拥有两种心态，只能是其中的一种心态，或是另一种心态。
下一个问题。
下一个问题是来自于 Radha Priya Devadasi， 顶拜孤乳莲花族，感谢主持的服务，我们能够念诵圣名和奉献者联谊，非常幸运。如果仍然感到不满足、不快乐，这是什么原因呢 ？Hare Krishna. Radha Priya Mataji asked obeisance to Guru's lotus feet. Thank you for the host. We are very fortunate to be able to chant the holy name and associate with devotees. If we feel unsatisfied, unhappy, What's the reason?
Well, maybe your unhappiness and dissatisfaction is that you have not chanted well enough, or you have not done enough service for Krishna.
如果您感觉到不满足、不快乐 ，not chant correctly, right?
Yeah.
那是因为您的念诵的没有正确的念诵，或者是由于您的服务还不充分、还不够。
So that's good. You know, we want to try to do more. We should never feel so satisfied and think, oh, I did. We should not think, oh, I did so nice chanting. Oh, I did good service. We should always want to do more, want to improve.
It's good to feel not satisfied.
Yes.
Right? 是的。就是如果有这种不满足感，感受不满足也是好的，因为我们想从事更多的奉献服务。
We should think Krishna has given me so much. I am so much grateful to him. I want to do more for Krishna.
Krishna 给了我这么多。我应该为了取悦 Krishna 做更多的奉献服务。
On the other hand, someone may not feel satisfied because they have so many material desires.
另一方面，有的人感觉到不满足，是因为他们有那么多的物质欲望。
And they cannot keep their mind from thinking about material desires, so they don't feel satisfied to chant Hare Krishna.
当他们不能让自己的心意不想这些物质欲望，因此当他们唱诵 Hare Krishna, 他们也不快乐。The next one.
Yeah.
王文言 Akasha Devka 顶拜孤乳新人奉献者做的一切都不规范心里总觉得冒犯多该怎么面对这种心态呢 Hare Krishna As new invited devotee we are not severe ourbehavior is not according to rules and regulation. I feel there are a lot of offense in my heart. How can I face all this mood?
Well, we can try to improve by becoming enthusiastic.And eager to serve the devotees.
We can 通过就是热情的渴望服务奉献者来提升我们自己。
If we keep always that enthusiasm, that's very important for our devotional service.
如果我们能满腔热情的保持满腔热情高涨的状态，对我们从事奉献服务非常有帮助。
But if we just listen to the mind, then the mind says, "Oh, this is no good, or this is bad," or and the mind sees so many faults, so the mind is not helping us.
如果我们一味地听从心意，心意说，哦，这太糟糕了，哎呀，这不好。如果这样听从心意的话，这对我们没有好处。
OK。
好，下一个问题是来自于 Jagateshvari Devadasi， 顶拜Guru对顶拜所有奉献者 ，Guru 对瓦坛第十篇和别的篇章有什么不同吗？ obeisance Gurudev, obeisance to all devotees. So what's the difference between the 10th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam and the other canto of Srimad Bhagavatam?
Well, the 10th canto is like the face of Krishna, and the other cantos are like the feet and the body. So before we look on the face of Krishna, we should first of all look on the lower part of the body, and then we look on the face.
第十篇就好像是主的莲花脸，别的篇章好像是主的莲花足和他的身体。当我们注视主的莲花脸的时候，首先从主的身体的下半部分开始，从下往上的顺序这样。
We have to hear Srimad Bhagavatam from the beginning, not just immediately go to 10th canto, because if we just go to 10th canto, we will not understand it.
我们应该从按照顺序来朗读来阅读圣典国家瓦盘，而不应该一下就跳到第十篇。如果我们一上来就读第十篇，可能理解不了。
We have to hear about Krishna's energies, about how he creates. We have to hear about his different incarnations before we hear about Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
首先我们要聆听 Krishna的能量, Krishna的创造, Krishna的化身, 然后我们才能理解 Krishna他作为至尊人跟守神的那种身份，他的活动。
If we just hear about Krishna, we will not understand who he is. We'll think he's an ordinary person.
如果我们一上来就听 Krishna的逍遥时光, 我们就无法理解他的活动。
So it's important to hear the first 9 cantos before you hear the 10th.
所以在聆听第十篇之前, 先聆听瓦坛的头九章是很重要的。The
first 9 cantos will prepare us to understand Krishna, that he's not an ordinary person, he's the Supreme Lord.
头九篇就能让我们做好准备心理准备，不至于把Krishna当成普通人，而是已经理解到了 Krishna他是至尊人格守神。
他的地位是这样的地位。OK，下一个问题。下一个问题来自于
Hare Krishna。感恩咕噜，感觉在温达文能更自由、更亲近爱 Krishna 和主联谊，反而不怎么向往坎昆顿的生活，这种想法对吗？ I feel that in Vrindavan, there are more freedom and more intimate and love Krishna and associated with Lord. I'm not so aspiring to the life of Vaikuntha. Is it right?
Yeah, very good.
很好, 非常好.
But Vaikuntha's, people in Vaikuntha are also pure devotees. Not everybody is inspired to Vrindavan, but some people are.
但是别忘记，百昆特的奉献者全都是纯粹奉献者，也不是所有的奉献者都向往稳达稳，也有的奉献者就喜欢在百昆特。OK. 下一个来自于 David Shakti David Dasi。明白，古队发现做服务的时候带着功利心，怎么调整？ I feel that during the service, I still have this karmic mood. So what should I do to adjust that?
Well, you have to do more service and purify your heart.
你需要做更多的服务来净化你的内心。
And do more chanting and more hearing, and gradually you'll get rid of this.
更多的聆听，更多的唱诵，这样逐步的能去除这种功利心。
还有问题？
下一个来自于 Harini， 你们姑，请问在家里神坛上供奉勾炮的两个小神像，是否可以摆放在勾勒的勾朗格大照片的前面呢？还有家里有主巴拉吉的照片，我们是否可以供奉？怎样崇拜？ I have two small deity of Gopal. Can I put those two small deity in front of the big picture of Dorinitai? I have a picture of Lord Balaji. Can I worship an offering? How to worship them? How to worship Lord Balaji?
Well, you see, Lord Balaji and Balagopal are not really in our line of sampradaya, not in our disciplic succession, really. Although some temples, we do have some temples where they worship Balaji and Ladugopal, but it's not so much recommended.
实际上，对祖巴拉吉和勾炮的崇拜，就并不是我们使徒传系所做的。尽管有的神庙他们也供奉巴拉吉，也供奉巴拉吉和勾炮，但是 ，it's not recommended, right?
Right.
但是并不推荐来崇拜他们。
If you're going to worship Balaji, Balaji is a young child, you have to offer special things like milk sweets and things which are very easy for a young child to digest. Because Balaji is a young child, so you have to offer the suitable food and the suitable worship for the child.
Balaji,
he's a
young
child,
so
you have to
offer the suitable food.他喜欢牛奶和甜品，要供奉适合他们吃的食品。
And Balaji is Lord Vishnu. So we don't usually worship Lord Vishnu, we worship Gornitai or Lord Krishna.
Balaji 实际上是主 Vishnu, 我们不崇拜 Vishnu.我们崇拜 Gornitai 和 Krishna.
And when we worship Krishna, we worship Krishna as the young man. We don't worship him as a young child, as a small child. But some people do.
我们 worship Lord Krishna as a young man, not as a child.
Yes.
我们崇拜 Krishna 是把 Krishna 当作一个年轻人，风华正茂的年轻人来崇拜，而不是把 Krishna 当成一个小孩子来崇拜。
Some people like to have Krishna. You can keep Balaji on your altar, but you know you're not really worshipping them in exactly the way they should be worshipped.
您可以把把这照片放在您的神坛上，但是无需就按照他们的那些方式来崇拜他。
他们 Balaji 是一个神像，不是一个照片。Sorry, Balaji 是照片 ，right? Yeah, Balagopal, the Balagopal is a 神像。So,
Gopal.
So the Gopal can stay on the altar, but you're not really worshipping them properly. But Balaji, you know, well, you can keep the picture there, but you don't need to worship. You just keep it on the altar if you like. But you don't need to, you should worship Gornitai. For the home, it's better to worship Gornitai.So you have a big picture of Gornitai. Worship, direct worship to Gornitai.
您可以把 他们摆放在神坛上，但是崇拜呢还是崇拜俄罗尼泰。
We worship Guru and Gauranga. We worship Guru, so you have Prabhupada and the disciplic succession after Prabhupada.
We worship Guru, Gauranga, and the disciplic acharya.
You don't keep the present day pictures, the present day acharyas, you don't keep their pictures on the altar.
You mean present guru?
Yeah.
Don't put them on the altar.
Right. We keep, when you want to do an offering or when you want to make arti, then you bring a picture of your guru and you keep it on a plate at the side of the altar.
Outside the altar.
Yeah.
就当您做崇拜的时候呢，您把这个孤儿的照片放在神坛外面的一个地方。
Now this has all been taught in the disciple course. If you must have done the disciple course, and we explained this very clearly in the disciple course.
在门徒课程当中，就是已经清楚的一一解释了，门徒课程就已经涉及了所有这些细节。
But I know many of you don't follow. You come to the course, you do the course, and then you don't follow it.
但是有很多，我知道你们很多人就是来上完课，结束课程，但是并没有按照课程的教导去做。
So we don't keep the present day, the living gurus, we don't keep their pictures on the altar.
我们不把就是现在在世的 guru 的照片放在我们的神坛里面，神坛上面。
We just keep Prabhupada and Prabhupada's spiritual masters, so we keep their pictures on the altar.
我们的神坛里面只是摆放着 Prabhupada 以及 Prabhupada 的先辈领导师们的照片。
Because in the future there will be many other gurus. You cannot put all the pictures on the altar. So the system is when you come to make an offering or do arti, then you bring the picture of your guru and then you put that picture at the side of the altar.
习惯上是当我们供奉做供奉的时候做二体的时候，我们把我们雇的照片放在神坛外面的一个地方。The next one?
Yeah.
Shyamasakhi. Hare Krishna, 顶拜雇的和所有奉献者，我的问题是白昆塔的奉献者怀着不同心态和不同的境界服务主，都是永恒解脱灵魂。那么我想知道，像阿朱那和乌达瓦，还有文达文的牧牛童，他们都是主最纯粹的奉献者和同游。但是阿朱那和乌达瓦怀有对主的敬畏心，对主的爱感觉还是有距离的，而文达文牧牛童对主怀着没有距离的巨大爱服务主，所以他们三者境界不同，回归的目标是不是也不同？就像百坤那和文达文的区别。The devotees in Vaikuntha, like from Shyamasakhi, Hare Krishna, Vaishnava Gurudev, and all devotees. My question is that the devotees in Vaikuntha have different mood.And different, they have different mood to serve the Lord. are eternal liberated souls. I want to know devotees like Arjuna and Uddhava and those cowherd boy in Vrindavan, they are most pure devotee and associate of Lord. But still, Arjuna and Uddhava have awe and reverence to the Lord. And they have distance towards the Lord. There are distance from the love to the Lord. But the cowherd boy of Vrindavan, there's no distance in their heart to the Lord. They have great love to serve the Lord. So their service is not different. They have different level of things. So is that the destination of the returning back will be different, just like the difference between Vaikuntha and Vrindavan?
Yes.
Shuddha.
Uddhava, he got, Krishna sent Uddhava to Vrindavan to learn from the gopis how to practice devotional service, how to practice the highest level of devotional service. So Uddhava is a great devotee, he is a friend of Krishna, but he never considers himself to be equal like a cowherd boy.
Uddhava is the friend of Krishna, but he never considers himself to be equal like a cowherd boy.
And Arjuna is also a friend of Krishna, and he has intimate relationship with Krishna. Sometimes they will lay down together and they will eat together, and sometimes Arjuna will joke with Krishna.
Arjuna is the friend of Krishna. They sometimes eat together and together.
Haribol?
Haribol.
Yeah. No, but we see Arjuna, he is able to become, to have Krishna drive his chariot, that Krishna becomes his servant, and he takes orders from Arjuna.
Krishna.
So there are different relationships with Krishna, and the different devotees have different destinations.
The next one?
Yeah.
Panchala Devadasi. Hare Krishna, Guru Deva, 好，请祭拜我，请接受我谦卑顶拜。请问 Guru， 当百昆特居民说 Gopal Kumar 那样做不对 ，Gopal Kumar 心里不舒服，我们也是会这样。Gopal Kumar 这个反应，跟我们当别人说我不对时心里不舒服一样吗？为什么会这样呢？是假我太大了吗？太骄傲了吗？如何改进呢？When the Vaikuntha Vasi criticized the Gopal Kumar, said it's not right for him to do that, Gopal Kumar will feel uncomfortable in his heart. Sometimes, but we will also have that kind of feeling. When the others say I'm not right, I will feel uncomfortable in my heart. So is this reaction from Gopal Kumar the same as our are feeding.
Well, is it false ego? Yeah.
Yes.
Well, it may be the same as Gop Kumar, it may not. It may be our false ego. We don't know. What is your level of Krishna consciousness? If we're advanced devotees like Gop Kumar, then not a problem. If it's our false ego, then we want to try to purify the false ego. We have to purify the false ego by surrendering to Krishna. Remember, Gop Kumar is very, very humble. He doesn't become puffed, doesn't become proud, he doesn't think he's special, he remains very insignificant. So how can we become like that? By chanting the holy name, by incessantly chanting, doing more chanting. And also preaching the glories of the Lord. This will help. Yeah, this will purify the false ego. Pure ego is to understand I am the servant of Krishna, a low servant, an insignificant servant of Krishna. Ayona.
Hare Krishna, Dimbai Gurudev. 如果奉献者之间不能互相合作，闹矛盾，叫他们分开传播 Krishna 之觉，可以吗？ 有些人说这是不团结，拉帮结派，不符合ISKCON的管理。 Hare Krishna, Vaisnava Gurudev. If devotees cannot cooperate with each other, there are conflict. Can we separate them and ask them to preach Krishna consciousness separately? Somebody said that it's not unification. It's they made parties. It's not according to the management of ISKCON.
I've never heard this is not according to the management of ISKCON. If some devotees are not able to work together, yes, we can separate them, give them both chances, let them go and do something on their own individually. Sometimes difficult to work people, so let people go and try and do something on their own. So that we get more devotees. More activities. Okay. How you want to
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, good day. 还有一个问题，就是刚才您讲到这个咕噜的照片的问题，有一位奉献者问，就是咕噜的照片可不可以放在自己私人的神坛上？
私人的
personal altar。
哦，Yeah, but it's not the standard which we have in the temples.
是的，但这不是我们在庙宇当中的标准。
Now, people come to your home and they say, just like we're doing these programs now with the Zoom, and we often come, you know, Jayapataka Swami comes and he has a Zoom and he asks everybody, okay, show me your altar. I want to see your altar. And they show the altar, they show the deities and everything. So they see what you've got on your altar.
我们有这个 Zoom 上面的联谊，像 Jayapada Swami 在 Zoom 上会要求你打开神坛看一下你的神坛，就会发现奉献者的神坛上面就有这些照片。
So we should follow the same standards which we have in the temple.
我们应该遵循庙里一样的标准。
So you go to any big temple, Vrindavan, Mayapur, anywhere in the world, and you'll see they don't put the present day guru's picture on the altar.
你们去 Vrindavan, Mayapur 那些大庙，就会发现他们不会把在世 guru 的照片摆放在神坛。
Okay.
No
more questions. My, I sent another question. The last question, right? Li Liping, worship Guru. Every time I do the RT, do the worship of the God, I feel deep satisfaction and peace. When I read the prayer, my heart is unsteady.我们又深知只有在加帕时才能走向灵性的圆满，灵修的圆满，如何去平衡？
Obeisance Guru, each time I worship deity, I feel deeply satisfied and peaceful, but while chanting, the mind is not stable. I know only Japa can bring one toperfection. So how to balance these two activities?
Do more chanting.
更多的念诵。
You have to put more energy, make more greater effort in your chanting.
你需要投入更多的精力，去做更大的努力，在念诵方面。
Before you do the deity worship, you first of all chant.
在崇拜神像之前，首先念诵。
The problem is your mind. Your mind is not peaceful. So you do the chanting properly, your mind will become peaceful.
问题是在于心意不平和。If she properly chant, the mind will be peaceful.
Yes.、Yes.
如果正确的念诵，心意就会感觉到平和。
So you have to work harder on your chanting.
在念诵方面，您需要下功夫。
Your service to the deities is not being done on the spiritual platform unless you do pure chanting.
除非您纯粹的念诵，否则的话，您崇拜神像并不在灵性的层面上崇拜的神像。
So you have to work on your chanting.
所以要在念诵上下功夫。
And the way to improve your chanting is do more chanting.
怎么提高念诵呢？就是通过更多的念诵来提高。
Mm-hmm. Okay. Finish, Kaima. Sati.
嗯，好的，我们没有问题了，谢谢 Gurudev。
嗯。Hare Krishna. Shishi Guru Mani.
Shishi
Mara. Shishi Sati. Ganshin Sayoda functions at Ling Ting. Ganshin Sayoda functions here. Hare Krishna. Srila Prabhupada Ki.
Jai.
Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Ki.
Jai.